In today's Let Us Learn English Grammar series, let us learn about quantifiers. Study the following sentences. I have some pencils. Radha has many friends. How much money have you got? Add a bit of salt. There is a large amount of water in the pond. A great number of people had holy dip in river Godavari. In the above sentences, the underlined words are called quantifiers, as they answer either how much or how many. A quantifier is a word or phrase that is used before a noun to indicate the amount of quantity. Words some, many, much, and phrases a bit of, large amount of, a great number of are called quantifiers as they quantify the noun that follows them. Some more examples. I would like to have another glass of water. Any book lying on the table is good to read. Each day is a day to celebrate. To become successful in your life, you should overcome a number of obstacles. A good quantity of water got accumulated in front of my house. Quantifiers that go with countable nouns: a, an, some, any, many, a large number of, a lot of, lots of, a few, plenty of. Quantifiers that go with uncountable nouns: much, a little, some, any, a lot of, lots of, plenty of. From the above list, we observe some words or phrases may be used with both types of nouns.